Hi guys, here we are again in another old abandoned farmhouse. We'll see if we can get into it. Wow, that's awesome. I'll never get what? It never gets better. Okay guys, I'm in. Find these old fridges. There's an old bed. There's an old stove. Actually, that stove's probably not too old. Out, there's a cellar down there. I'm not going down there. No bloody way. This must have been a bedroom. What's in this room? And I'll just go out here. Look at that old cupboard. Another bedroom. This would have been a good spot, a good little bedroom, this one. I can smell honey. I reckon there's bees here. Look at that swinging on its own. That makes me really nervous. Look at that chair. Fireplace here. Guys, I might try and go down the cellar. I don't know about going down there. It looks really utterly eerie. I might give that one a miss. Alright, guys. Dead. All right, we'll go for a bit of a walk through the shed now, guys, so I'll be with you in just a sec. So we'll check this old shed out. This has got a cellar in it as well by the looks of it. Whoop. Shit, I've got to be careful where I walk, tripping over shit. Trying to get into this. Literally stinks of death in here. You've got to watch where you walk. Oh, look at the old lounge. I've literally got to watch where I'm walking here, guys. The floorboards. I don't want to fall down and bloody kill myself. Oh, there's a branding tool. Yeah, it would be. So this must have been a shearing shed. I'll have a look over here. Shears up there. That would have had some, those pulleys would have had belts on them running down. And they would have, wow. guys, I'm gonna head off now, and I'm gonna leave this. Thank you.